This is Madden 09. Brett Favre on the cover. To me, that was the best. That was the last best Madden. It's the Patriots versus the Falcons. Matt Ryan was a rookie, but he wasn't starting. So you had Redman. And this is on the Nintendo DS. The one thing I hate about this game is they get sacked too much and they have poor quarterback awareness. And unfortunately, there wasn't any bad basketball. They do have basketball, but it's kids' yards basketball. I don't think they made a basketball game for Nintendo DS. It is 24-3. I mean, that's either good coverage by the defense or the quarterback is just taking way too long to get rid of that ball. As soon as he dropped back 3 steps, he should have just released that. But around 08-09, every team had good defense pretty much. Kind of like deja vu, right? Like the Falcons was up 24-3 in the Super Bowl. Now the Patriots are up 24-3. They're down by 3 touchdowns, so it's not like... Oh, he caught that, and he just dropped it. Smoke. see if the Falcons can capitalize.